I love this bread.
Would you be willing to part with some of it?
Oh, sure. Of course.
Orwheat, obsessed with baking the best.
I picked up this bulletin about PMS, premenstrual syndrome, from my doctor. And I learned what I can do for real relief. I can take Premisin PMS. It has the only combination of ingredients clinically proven safe and effective for relief of premenstrual tension, cramps, and bloating, and is available without prescription. Premisin PMS, maximum strength to relieve the symptoms of premenstrual syndrome. Premisin PMS.
So far, Ann Meyer has won cash and prizes totaling $8,912. Today, one of our contestants could win a fur jacket, gold coins, a living room set, or a trip to Paris, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including this Cadillac Cimarron and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Hello there. Thank you very much. Delighted to have you with us. Welcome to Sale of the Century. Let's welcome back our champion from Arizona. This is Ann Meyer. Hello there, Ann.
Hello.
Ann, you're finishing up college shortly. I didn't get a chance to ask you, what are your plans when you finish?
I don't know. I'd like to get out. I'm in speech communication, so I can say it if they'll give me a chance to do it.
Sure. Well, okay. That's right. Give me a chance. I know I can say it. Well, you're doing very well here with a couple of nice prizes, almost $9,000, including beautiful gold coins. Ready to go again?
You bet.
All right. Good luck. Here to introduce the challengers to Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer. Yeah, she knows how to talk.
Yeah.
They just give her a chance. Good as your prettiest.
This man watches for things that go bump in the night. From Seattle, Washington, give a big hand to Michael Culver.
Hi there, Michael.
And she would make a great partner for Fred Astaire. From Whittier, California, let's give an enthusiastic welcome to Glenda Fullington.
Hello there, Glenda. See you a little later with some bargain summer. Thank you. Glenda, you'd make a great partner for Fred Astaire.
That's right, Jim. I've been tap dancing for a number of years, and it's just one of the passions of my life, and so Ginger Rogers should just step aside.
That's right. You've got confidence. You can do it. Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
Michael, you watch for things that go bump in the night?
Yes, I work with an organization that investigates strange, unusual phenomena. Poltergeists, UFOs.
Oh.
Things like that.
You ever come in contact with any of them?
Well, no, but I've seen evidence, and it's... Makes you think.
Yeah, it does make you think. Nice to have you here, Michael. $20 starts all three players off. Let's get into the game with this question. Who pulls the strings on his puppet creations? And?
Geppetto.
No. Known as the Muppets. Jim Henson, the Muppets. $5 incorrect. You go down to 15. In what sport would you do a crawl through a pool and?
Swimming.
Swimming is right. You got the $5 right back. Yes, a stairs and crawl, as a matter of fact. What U.S. president defined democracy as government of the people, by the people, for Glenda?
Abraham Lincoln.
For the people, yes, in the Gettysburg Address. Lincoln it is. $5 on the plus side to Glenda. She goes to 25. She rode the freeway of love into the top 10. And
Aretha Franklin.
Aretha Franklin it is, and Ann ties Glenda for first place. The American workforce is often described as having white or blue. Michael.
Blue collar.
That's right. White or blue collars, and we've got a three-way tie. Well, that sets up an interesting situation because it's time for an instant bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise, but with a three-way tie, only one of you can have this when you hear the low sale of the century price hit your buzzer for just one of you. This is yours.
For any one of you, it will be love at first serve with these his and her Wimbledon tennis rackets. Dynamically weighted for more power, greater head speed, and better control. Made from a special blend of boron and graphite. Furnished by Time Sports Incorporated. And they're normally priced at $400. But today on Sale of the Century, they're yours for only $6.
$6, Glenda and Ann. Nobody wants to take up tennis for $6? How about five? Four. $3. Going once. Going twice. No sale on the tennis rackets. Three-way tie stays there. Back with this. In 1914, a patent was granted for an undergarment first fashioned with two handkerchiefs as cups And
a bra.
Some pink ribbon and thread. Yeah, that's how they made a bra to start with. And Ann, you go to 30. Yeah. Speaking of bras, if you spot large busts 5 stories high carved in the likeness of 4 presidents, where are you? Glenda.
North Dakota.
Will we accept that? Yeah, it's Mount Rushmore. Mount Rushmore is. And our judge says, yeah, you got another 5 going to 30. I love the way they tied that in. Speaking of bras, why? This best-selling author and corporate president makes a cameo appearance. And
the Iacocca.
And his ads for Chrysler Iacocca it is. And Ann goes into the lead by 5. Yeah. Well, all 3 players are bouncing around on that score. That's nice. Time for the Fame Game. Playing for a pick of the Fame Game board. Looking for people. Famous people, plural. We are a team. Both born in New York City around the turn of the century. Individually and together, we have contributed much to the American theater. One of us wrote The Lady is a Tramp and Falling in Love with Lorenz Hart. The other teamed up with Jerome Kern. Michael. Don't say anything now. Time is up. We will clear the board. Continue for Glenn. Clear the board. Continue for Glenda and Ann. Don't need any...
Rodgers and Hammerstein.
That's right, yes. Rodgers and Hammerstein it is. Ann didn't need any more information. And she gets a pick of the board. 9 numbers up there, Ann. You decide which number you like, and you'll get what's behind that number.
I like number 6.
And behind number 6, we have $10!
In a close game. Might come in very handy. We add that to Ann's score. She goes to $45 and has a $15 lead. We'll be back to the match right after this.
It's coming, September 8th, and grandparents all over America are shuddering in fear of another dumb gift. Because September 8th is Grandparents' Day, and most will receive another dumb gift. That's why FTD created the Special Delivery Bouquet. Beautiful flowers in a hand-painted letterbox, the perfect gift for their big day. And your FTD florist can deliver it almost anywhere. So please, don't send another dumb gift. Send the Special Delivery Bouquet. Only your FTD florist has it.
Almost no one has every symptom of a cold. You may have a, but not a, or a, but not a, or even a, but no sign of.
That's why Triaminic comes in 4 formulas for just your symptoms. Triaminic in liquids and tablets.
If you can't take strong laxatives, come and discover Extra Gentle X-Lax, a mild-acting laxative plus a softener for comfort. Both in one little pill. It's like giving nature just a gentle nudge. Extra Gentle X-Lax.
If you live in Los Angeles or are planning to visit the L.A. area and you'd like to become a contestant on Sale of the Century, call area code 213-557-3555. And now back to Jim Perry and Sale of the Century.
Thank you, Jim. That's a good game. Ann Meyer looking for a third crack at the winner's board has the lead right now. Ann at 45, Glenn at second place at 30, Michael certainly not out of it at 25. What fruit has been used as a cleanser, lubricant, food, and a garnish in a martini? And?
An olive.
Olive is right. Yeah, used as a lubricant. You're right. And goes to 50. According to the lyrics of a classic film theme song, the world is a stage, the stage, and...
is a world of entertainment.
Yes, indeed. And Ann to 55. To an American Indian in the Old West, what was symbolized by a broken arrow? And?
A trail.
No, one cannot fight with a broken arrow. That was a symbol of peace. You lose $5 for the incorrect answer, back down to 50. Analects is a book of the collected wise sayings of what great Chinese philosopher? Michael.
Confucius.
Confucius, that's right. Michael goes to 30, yeah. And right now, Confucius say it's time for an instant bargain, and you're in the lead.
And your decor will get more smiles per gallon with this fabulous vintage gasoline pump. A classic piece of Americana for your home with a neon sign that flashes the word gas from the Vintage Cash Register and Scale Company. And just in case the price of gasoline goes up and you're desperate like some people, we're going to add $200 to your tank. Normally priced at $850, but today on Sale of the Century, it just for only $10.
Oh, that's nice now. Poor man needed a gas fix there. You got cash, and also, this, it's a wonderful item. It really would be a neat thing, sitting in an apartment or something. You're going to be out of school soon, setting up on your own. That would be kind of fun and funky there, I would think. $850 bargain, which includes $200 in cash, for just $10. You have a $20 lead. You'd still have a 2-question lead. I'm going to leave the price where it is with that lead. Going once, going twice. no sale. Oh, I thought you might like that with the money included. Poor man, would you please feed him his gas? Back with us. In the insect world, what are the colorful creatures called? The painted lady, the tiger, Michael?
Beetles.
No. Tiger, swallowtail, and the monarch, they are all butterflies. You lose five on that, down to 25. Negotiators made their pitch, but for 48 hours, players of what professional sport? Glenda?
Baseball.
They were called on strike. Baseball it is, and Glenda goes to 35. Steel and chromium alloys that resist rust are called what kind, Glenda?
Stainless steel.
Stainless steel is what they are, Glenda. Yeah, you're right. You weren't sure, but you were right, Glenda. Glenda pulls it within two questions of Anne. According to the old saying, if you want to hurt someone's feelings worse than you have, you should add what to injury? Michael.
Insult.
Insult to injury, and Michael beats the ladies of the buzzer. Goes back to 30. What animal is classified into categories such as working, sporting, toys, and terriers?
And a dog.
They're all dogs. You're right. And a 55. Yeah. Talking about dogs, a Webster, Massachusetts newspaper ran a correction which read, the letter to the editor that objected to a dog in Dudley should have said, the owner should be fined and warned, not the owner should be fixed and wormed. For the owner's sake, I hope no immediate action was taken, friends. We'll be right back.
My sons, you should see those guys eat.
Satisfies you.
When these guys get home from football practice, they are ravenous. It's what's to eat, Mom. And dinner's probably still 3 hours away.
Satisfies you.
I keep my pantry stocked with Snickers bars. I'm not going to disappoint these guys.
Fresh peanuts, peanut butter nougat, caramel, and milk chocolate. A wholesome snack.
Satisfies you.
Packed with peanuts, Snickers really satisfies.
I think Snickers is a great snack. It satisfies even big bears like these.
Grace, a great big hug, his rubber mouse, a roll on the rug. My kitty cat craves a scratch behind his ear, my ball of yarn, me being near. But most of all, my kitty cat craves Crave.
Crave dry cat food is made from a unique blend of real chicken, milk, and tuna protein. Not flavors, but the real foods cats crave.
Oh, my kitty cat craves Crave.
Give your cat the real protein-rich foods cats crave.
When you suffer from minor arthritis pain, closing your hand even this much hurts. But I discovered Arthritis Pain Formula, the Anacin Arthritis Specialist. It's made strong for hours of relief from arthritis pain.
Watch. Move this much, and minor arthritis pain can flare up. But APF Microfined Aspirin speeds relief to the source of pain, so you can move without pain.
Now I can close my hand this much without hurting.
APF is the Anacin Arthritis Specialist.
Helps give back freedom of movement without pain.
June Allison for Depend Undergarments.
Listen to this letter. I'm leading an active life again. Depend is a godsend. Isn't that wonderful? Letters like this prove that for men and women with bladder control problems, there is help. Depend Undergarments with absorbent layers for extra protection. It's form-fitting. Nothing shows. So you feel dry, comfortable, and confident. It's so simple. Get back into life.
Get back into life.
Before we get back to business on the question we were looking for, Mount Rushmore, Glenda answered North Dakota, and we accepted it. Of course, Mount Rushmore is in South Dakota, so we have to take away the $5 that we added, plus you lost $5 for the incorrect answer, so your short score goes down to 30, Glenda. And you realize it as soon as you said it, right? So we'll knock Glenda's score down to 30, please. And I got to tell you, down to 30, I got to tell you that this was found by a young man in the audience. Come up here. We went to the commercial, and this young fellow said, Mount Rushmore is in South Dakota. Get up here. You are who?
Timmy Bear.
Timmy? Timmy, it costs $10. Here, we'll give you the $10. Timmy, you did great. Get out of here. And Mark Boy. And a 55. Michael and Glenda both at 30. Glenda, maybe you'll make it up right now. You knew it as soon as you said it, I think, too. It is the fame game again with a $15 money card up there. We're looking for a famous thing. I am a food specialty that originated in New York State slightly more than 100 years ago. Since then, literally billions of me have been made and sold. Michael, taking a chance?
Bagels.
Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, no dollar value. Stay at 30. We'll clear the board. Continue for Glenda and Ann. My name is misleading since I don't usually contain the meat I suggest. To make me, you simply shape ground beef into a patty and fry or broil it. Glenda.
Hamburger.
Hamburger, yeah. Originated in New York State. Hamburger it is. All right, Glenda. Maybe you will get that money back right now because you've got a pick of the board.
I'll take number five.
And behind number five, we have $400.
First, I have to check with our judge first. Timmy, can she keep the 400? Yeah, Timmy said yes. You can keep it. All right. When a judge agrees with a lawyer's objection, he would say objection and...
sustained.
Sustained is what it is, and goes to 60. To a navigator, a compass heading of 180 degrees indicates what direction of travel? And
backwards.
No. Gee, Timmy just went thumbs down. No, south. South. 180 degrees south. Backwards would work, though. You lose five without air. Down to 55. You might as well say something when you hit the buzzer. She was Audra Barkley on the Big Valley before she got the juicy... Glenda?
Barbara Stanwyck.
No. Before she got the juicy role of Crystal on TV's Dynasty. Linda Evans was also on that show. And you lose five, Linda. Sorry about that. Time for an instant bargain. And didn't want to buy before. You've got a big $25 lead and a great prize.
And we're going to send you up, up and away for a fabulous hot air ballooning trip over the Napa Valley. We'll fly you and a friend from Los Angeles up north to while away 3 days in the Napa Valley wine country, where you'll go aloft in a colorful hot air balloon for a bird's eye view of the vineyards from Wine Adventures. This great trip is normally priced at $1,756, but today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $15.
Isn't that nice, Anne? Have you ever taken a trip like that?
Never in my life.
It is a luxury trip. Beautiful. The Napa Valley is so gorgeous. Do you hear the price on that? $1,756 trip. You're getting out of college soon. It'll be a wonderful little vacation for yourself before you go to the work world. Cost you $15. You have a $25 lead. So if you bought it, you would still have a $10 lead. And if you wanted to be a big spender up there, I'll make it an over $2,000 bargain by giving you $300 in cash, and you still have the lead. Over $2,000 bargain for 15 bucks. Going once, going twice, and no sale. Oh, and it was a sale surprise went with Ann. It's a big one. $1,000 more in cash went with it. That made it an over $3,000 bargain for just three questions. I wish you had bought, Ann, but you've got the lead, and we will be right back to the match right after this commercial timeout. Oh, you should have bought, Ann.
Not all dogs are as lucky as your dog. Millions have no home, no love. Join us in helping them. We're Gaines Dog Food, and we're donating up to $150,000 to the American Humane Association. If you'll do one easy thing, use the coupons on Gravy Train, Cycle, Gaines Burgers, or Top Choice. Look in your Sunday paper for details. Show you care by using Gaines coupons. Gaines, we share your love for your dog.
What exciting changes will rock TV this fall? Inquiring minds want to know.
I want to know.
What new shows will dazzle? Which favorite stars will shine? What blockbuster movies? What electrifying dramas are headed your way? This week's National Enquirer tells you, did UFOs lead a plane of newsmen on a wild chase?
The photos are in the Enquirer.
Can your hands tell you if you're healthy? Find out in the Enquirer. Over 100 features for people with inquiring minds.
Like me.
I read about it and I saw it on TV. Finally, it sunk in this thick skull. There are things I can do that may help prevent cancer. That's what the National Cancer Institute believes. They say a high-fiber, low-fat diet may reduce the risk of some kinds of cancer. So I made some changes. Like eating All Bran, the natural high-fiber cereal from Kellogg's. It's nice to know there are things I can do.
Kellogg's All Bran. For more facts, call the National Cancer Institute, toll-free.
Problem, rust, lime scale, and stains. The solution, new Bully Power. The thick liquid that breaks down rust, lime scale, and stains, even in hard water.
Don't be bullied by your foe.
New Bully Power. Cleans on contact.
Experts judge Carpet Fresh Rug and Room Deodorizer works better than Arm & Hammer in 93% of the tests. The results were so great, we tested against their maximum strength. Guess what happened?
Carpet Fresh. More effective again.
champion at $55, Anne at $55, Michael at $30, Glenda at $25, and back to business. In Norse mythology, what god possessed a magic hammer? Michael.
Thor.
Thor, yes, here he's. He's known nowadays as Sylvester Stallone, but it was Thor in those days. You're right, Michael, going to 35. Which European nation's present government is known as the Fifth Republic? No one wants to try that? France. France. According to the title of this new movie, Brooklyn mafioso Jack Nicholson must defend and...
Pritzi's Honor.
Pritzi's Honor is right, and Ann hits the $60 mark.
Yeah.
He's trying to stretch it out a little bit, but Glenda and Michael, there's a $25 money card up on the board someplace looking for a famous person. I am a prophet in the Old Testament. God commanded me to warn the people of Nineveh that it might be... Glenda.
Jonah.
That it might be destroyed, but I disobeyed him. You are right, Jonah, it is. She knows her Bible. Yeah. Glenda, again, a pick of the board for you.
Number 9.
And behind number 9, we have a laundry center. Frigidaire Skinny Mini Laundry Center. A family-sized washer and dryer in one compact cabinet with water miser control and flowing heat drying system. Furnished by Frigidaire.
That's a great prize. That's $750 worth. Yeah. Where were the other two big money cards?
Behind the number 4 and the 8.
Well, we finish up the game now with the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? It is Anne at $60, Michael at $35, Glenda at $25. Good luck to three nice people. We start the speed round now. The 22nd Amendment limits a president to how many four-year terms? Michael.
2.
Right. A View to a Kill is the latest movie about Anne.
James Bond.
Right. What country has a province called Nova Scotia? Anne.
Great Britain.
Wrong. In the Olympics, what medal would you get if you came in 3rd? Anne.
Bronze.
Right. What important vaccine was developed by Jonas Salk? Anne.
Polio.
Right. According to legend, at what lovely lady did the first Peeping Tom peep? Anne.
Lady Godiva.
Right. What World War II general went on to become a U.S. president? Michael.
Eisenhower.
Right. Ocean tides are caused by the sun and what other?
Anne. The moon.
Right. According to Ben Franklin, nothing is certain but death. Michael.
And taxes.
Right. What game was played by Jackie Gleason and Paul Newman in the movie The Hustler? Michael.
Cool.
Right. What form of literature is the specialty of Ibsen, O'Neill, and Shakespeare? Anne.
Plays.
Right. In the Bible, what man lived to the ripe old age of 969?
Methuselah.
Right. Ohms is a measurement of resistance in what source of... Michael.
Electricity.
Right. What transportation device was made safer by Elisha Otis? Time is up, and Anne has done it again. Congratulations. Congratulations. Back to Anne in just a moment. First of all, the transportation device made safer by Otis is of the elevator. I think Michael knew it, but time ran out on that. And Nova Scotia is a province in Canada. And got to say goodbye to Glenda and Michael. Glenda, that board was very nice to you with the laundry center. $400, another $30 in front of you. A one-day total of $1,180.
I had a great time.
Michael pushed the champion there for a while. Unfortunately, he didn't pick up anything along the way. We have some nice parting gifts for you.
Had a good
cash
time.
In front. Thank you, Michael. That's nice to hear. But it is Ann Meyer who joins me again at the winner's board. Come on, Ann. Good job. Won by 25. Aren't you sorry you didn't take that trip now?
Oh.
You never know how it's going to come. You want to stand up there? You can stand up there. I'm sorry.
Oh, all right.
There you go. And stand up there, and you're taller than I am. You could get a trip to Paris now. There is a lovely armoire, a beautiful car you've seen, and how about some furniture for a lady going out on her own? Jay?
Liven up your home with this lovely living room pair. First, a sofa with a double cane back and country-carved French legs, plus a glass-top table with a cast brass rim from California Furniture Galleries. And this prize is worth $3,485.
That's very nice. Are you going to be setting up your own place when you get out of school?
Yeah, as soon as I'm out of school.
Well, that would be nice. That furniture would help. But there are a lot of things up here that would help. And right now, you're going to try to make a match. When you make a match, that prize is yours. And good luck. Start picking.
Okay, I'd like number 4, please.
Number 4 to start off with, the car.
I'll take 7.
Number 7, and that's a trip. That is a beautiful trip to Paris.
It's a beautiful trip. I'll take 12.
Number 12, win card. Next thing is an automatic match. And I got the fingers crossed. What are you going to win?
I like number 11.
Number 11 for the win. No, that doesn't count. It's the next prize that you get. Yeah, I don't think you want the win card. You want something nice. Pick. The next prize is yours.
Number 9.
Number 9. This she will win. Come on.
Yes, I love it.
Terrific. Jay's going to tell you all about it.
Turn over a new leaf and take a ride on the sporty scooter. A sleek runabout designed to start with the push of a button. With automatic transmission, digital instrumentation, and handy travel compartment. From Foothill Yamaha Kawasaki. And this prize is worth $2,197.
Oh, is it that nice? You like that, huh?
I love it.
Sit down. Make yourself comfortable. Here's your helmet and everything. Ever driven one?
Yeah, I fell.
Oh, well, be careful now. It's nice that you're... I love an
honor. I'll
practice. You'll practice. That's right. Yeah. Now that it's yours, you can practice it all. Would you for sure wear the helmet? And we will be right back after this. Yeah, I fell.
I'm sorry.
Perfectly honest.
A bowl of peaches.
Now you can enjoy fruit.
A bowl of peaches.
The same way they do in France. Called sorbet.
A bowl of pineapple.
It's not a sherbet, nor an ice cream.
A bowl of pineapple.
But a smooth blend of real fruit and pure juice. All natural. So it's a delicious way.
Strawberry.
To enjoy the real taste.
Strawberries.
Of fresh fruit. Introducing Dole Fruit Sorbet. The idea is very French.
Oui.
But the taste is all Dole.
7 a.m. and Judy starts cooking sausage for breakfast. Her twin Jeannie starts her sausage at the same time. 7.05 a.m.
Brandon Sir's ready.
Ah, Swiss-Star!
Jeannie uses Swift Premium Brown and Serve sausage. Pre-cooked 5 minutes from sizzle to serve. Delicious, real meaty sausage.
Hey, Mom!
For great tasting sausage, have Swift Premium Brown and Serve. And microwave users, here's good news for you. A new Swift Premium sausage, specially browned for microwave ovens.
Back with a very nice young lady, our champion from the University of Arizona, right?
Exactly. The Wildcats.
The Wildcats of Arizona. Well, you have done very, very well here, and now three prizes off that board. You can stay here till you get every prize off that board, plus this.
$50,000 in cash!
In total, you can stay here till you get over $100,000 in cash and prizes, and you have a great three-day total with $1,900 of it in cash. You've got $11,109 in cash and prizes, and still going strong on Sale of the Century. Bye for now. Congratulations.
Some members of our studio audience and some departing contestants will receive the Groomsman 2 with special attachment. Keeps beards and mustaches perfectly groomed. Battery-powered home or travel trims. Groomsman 2 by Wall. And Chico-San rice cakes. Now twins back for freshness. Tasty, nutritious, and still only 36 calories. Chico-San rice cakes instead of bread. Plus, everybody loves Tootsie Rolls. On the average, these Tootsie Rolls cost 28% less per pound than other eating snack-sized chocolatey candies. And Duplicolor for your car or around the house. You can do it with Duplicolor touch-up paint. Plus, only Q-Tex remover has moisture guard to protect nails against drying and breaking. No wonder it's America's number one remover. And this 50-quart got ice chest with three freeze bottles from Pro Hardware, where it's always pro advice, plus a real good price. Jim Perry's wardrobe, furnished by Botany 500. Summer Bartholomew's wardrobe, furnished by Two Potato. This is Jay Stewart speaking.
If it's news about the entertainment industry, you can be sure to see it on Entertainment Tonight. A full half hour of glitter, gossip, and glamour from New York to Hollywood and around the world. Entertainment Tonight at 7 o'clock here on Channel 3.
Sale of the Century is a Red Scranton production.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mike Boyd.
And I'm Sydney Kohara. It is Thursday, the 5th of September.
In the headlines, the man who killed his three children some 20 years ago and is suspected of killing his wife. That suspect has been returned to a jail cell in Sacramento.
Richard Ramirez, he is the ninth stalker suspect. He has been linked to a murder way back in 1981.
The tranquilizer Valium. It's soon to be available as a generic drug produced by three different companies.
And we will also find out today what entertainers Adam Ant and Billy Crystal are up to these days.
We're going to update today's forecast and put a few showers in it.
If you like veal parmesan, you'll love our guest chef.
But first, the new news is next.
There's something new for big cheese lovers.
Velveeta extra thick slices are here.
They're a whole lot more of what you love slices for.
That's new Velveeta.